Busby traveled to Cumbria as he planned to visit the lakes. He first called in at Kendal 'cause he wanted to sample mint cake. There were sheep wandering everywhere, over hills and through dales. And Busby visited many a pup, his favourite tipple, Black Sheep Ale. Busby is a well-travelled dog. Busby is a well-travelled dog. North, east, south and west, Busby is a well-travelled dog. To sail across Lake Windermere was Busby's dream to obtain. Then steam through the vale on the lakeside and have the Thwaite train. SS Gondola in all her grandeur across Coniston water does sail. And Busby learned where Campbell met his death when his speedboat Bluebird failed. Busby is a well-travelled dog. Busby is a well-travelled dog. North, east, south and west, Busby is a well-travelled dog. Village should be. There were so many cheeses to choose from, Busby found it hard to decide. And everywhere the dry stone walls crisscrossed the countryside. Then to Ambleside and Grasmere, where Beatrice Potter wrote her books. Then to Walking Wordsworth footsteps at Rydell Water Busby undertook. Onward to Keswick and through Honiston Pass, where the mining scarred the land. And the scenery was grander than Busby's imagination could command. Busby is a well-travelled dog. 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 North, east, south and west, Busby is a well-travelled dog.